Hello, in this video I've compiled the best video editing software that you can use completely free of charge. I gathered 7 different software programs and evaluated each one in detail based on various criteria. These criteria include the operating systems the software works on, the user levels they cater to, ease of use, how much hardware power is required during video editing, and whether they offer advanced features. This way, you'll be able to see the advantages each software offers and understand in which situations they can be used most effectively. I selected software suitable for all user levels, from low-spec tools to professional-grade options, also including browser-based editors that require no installation. I prioritize programs without watermark restrictions and with advanced features like effects, transitions, and text tools to support efficient professional editing. My goal is to help you find the best free video editing software for your needs and show you how to install and use it. Since the focus is on free tools, I've briefly introduced each interface so you can choose the one that fits you best. Let's get started. The first video editing program we'll take a look at is Clipchamp. Developed by Microsoft, this tool is available both online and comes pre-installed with the Windows 11 operating system. Windows 10 users can easily download and use Clipchamp from the Microsoft Store. It's an ideal option for those who want to edit videos without needing any technical knowledge. With Clipchamp, you can trim, crop, adjust the speed of your videos, and add various visual effects to give them a professional touch. To launch the program, simply click the Start menu and type Clipchamp to find it easily. You can also use Clipchamp directly through your web browser. To access the online version, simply visit clipchamp.com. However, keep in mind that when using the web version, you'll need to upload and download your files over the internet, which can lead to delays, especially when working with large files. Whether you choose to use the browser version or the desktop app, you must have a Microsoft account or a valid email address to use Clipchamp, and you'll need to sign in with that account. Once logged in, you can start editing right away by clicking the Create a New Video option on the homepage. Clipchamp features a highly user-friendly interface, both on the welcome screen and the video editing page. Even if you've never used a video editing program before, its intuitive layout makes it easy to navigate. You can start editing by selecting pre-made templates tailored for platforms like YouTube or Instagram, or you can create your own project from scratch. On the Clipchamp editing page, the timeline at the bottom is where you can organize and arrange your visual, video, and audio files. Here, you can adjust the duration of clips, change their order, or add effects. Any changes you make are instantly shown in the preview area in the center of the screen. If needed, you can also change the video resolution from this section. On the right side, there's an option to create AI-powered subtitles in multiple languages. At the top of the page, once your video is complete, you can click the export button to export your project. In Clipchamp, the sections in the left menu offer different functions while editing a video, and the content area on the right changes accordingly when each is selected. Your media contains your uploaded files. Record and Create provides content creation tools like webcam and audio recording. Content Library hosts stock videos, audio, and backgrounds. Templates offers pre-made video templates. Text allows you to add text and subtitles. Transitions provides transition effects between clips. And Brand Kit helps you save brand colors, fonts, and logos for easier corporate editing. Although Clipchamp has a paid version, its free version is more than sufficient for beginners. You can perform basic video editing, add text, use transition effects, and export videos all for free. So, you can easily create simple and effective videos without needing to upgrade to the paid version. With the Create a Video with AI option, Clipchamp allows you to create AI-powered videos. You simply enter a title, choose the visuals and videos you want to use, set the style and format, vertical, horizontal, then select music and export the video. If you wish, you can open the created video on the timeline and make further edits. Another program is OpenShot Video Editor. This software is completely free and open source, meaning anyone can examine and improve the program's content. OpenShot works seamlessly on various operating systems, including Linux, macOS, and Windows. It is very easy to use, so you can edit your videos comfortably without needing any technical knowledge. You can trim, crop, adjust the speed of your videos, and add various visual effects. To download OpenShot, first visit openshot.org. On the homepage, click the Download button to be redirected to the download page. From there, you can select the version suitable for your operating system, Windows, macOS, or Linux, and start the download. The file size is approximately 190 MB, and it will download quickly depending on your internet speed. Once the download is complete, run the installation file and follow the prompts, usually by just clicking Next, to easily complete the installation. When you launch OpenShot, you'll encounter a variety of tools that allow you to edit and enhance your videos. The main area at the bottom of the screen is the timeline, where you can organize and arrange your video and audio clips. The video preview screen lets you view your edits in real time. The project files section keeps all the video, audio, and image files you've used in your project neatly organized. The transitions section enables you to add smooth, professional transition effects between clips. The effects section helps you make your video more eye-catching by adding various visual and auditory effects. With the emojis tool, you can add fun and colorful details to your projects. The Choose Profile option in OpenShot allows you to set the resolution, such as 1080p or 4K, and the frame rate, frames per second, for your video. This feature lets you edit videos in various formats, from very low quality to ultra-high resolutions like 16K. These settings directly affect both the visual quality and the smoothness of your video. The Import Files option allows you to add new video, audio, or image files to your project from your computer. The Open Project option helps you reopen a project you've previously created and worked on. New Project lets you start a new video project from scratch. You can save your progress at any time by clicking the Save Project button in the top right corner. Once you're done with your work, you can export your video by selecting Export Video, which will save the video you've created in the timeline to your computer. Another video editing program is Shotcut. This software is completely free and open source, meaning anyone can examine its code and contribute to its development. Shotcut works seamlessly on various operating systems, including Linux, macOS, and Windows. With its simple interface and ease of use, you can edit your videos comfortably without needing any technical knowledge. You can trim, crop, adjust the speed of your videos, and add various visual effects using the program. To download Shotcut, first go to shotcut.org in your browser. On the homepage, click the Click to Download button, which will direct you to a page with download options for your operating system, Windows, macOS, or Linux. If you want to download a different version, you can use the tabs at the top of the page to navigate to the relevant section. Once you've selected the version suited for your system, click it to start the download. The file, approximately 180 MB in size, will download quickly. During installation, you can easily complete the process by simply clicking the next button to install Shotcut on your computer. When you open Shotcut, the first screen you'll encounter is for creating a new project. In this section, you can set the folder where your video project will be saved, give your project a name, and configure the video mode settings, including the aspect ratio and resolution of your video. By entering the required information in the fields provided, you can start your video project. Once you click the Start button, your project is created and ready for editing. In the top left corner, the project's location, resolution, and FPS, frames per second, are continuously displayed. The timeline at the bottom is the main editing area where you can arrange, cut, and merge video, audio, and image files. The keyframes feature allows you to add motion or effects to an element over time. The source section lets you preview your files before editing. The project area shows the result of any changes you've made. The playlist section is where you can organize the media files you want to use and drag them to the timeline. The filters section allows you to add effects such as color correction or blur. The properties section displays technical information such as resolution, FPS, and codec for the selected media file and allows you to edit these details. Another video editing program, Kdenlive, is completely free and open source, meaning it can be used and developed by anyone. It offers versions compatible with Linux, macOS, and Windows, making it suitable for use across different devices without issues. To download the program, simply visit kdenlive.org in your browser and click the Download button on the homepage. On the page that appears, select the version that matches your operating system and download the installation file, which is approximately 113 MB in size. The installation process is very straightforward. You can complete it in just a few clicks without needing to adjust any additional settings. When you launch Kdenlive, you're greeted with a sophisticated professional interface. In the top left corner, you can see details about your current project, such as resolution and frame rate, and you can create a new project with your desired settings from the file menu. You can drag clips onto the timeline to cut, arrange, add effects, and apply transitions. All edits can be viewed in real time through the project monitor, while your media files are organized in the project bin. With the compositions feature, you can combine clips and create custom visuals. The effects tab allows you to add visual and audio effects, while the clip properties panel lets you adjust parameters like position, speed, and opacity. The undo history keeps track of all your changes, and the clip monitor enables you to preview clips before importing them into the timeline. The speech editor helps convert spoken content in clips into text. You can also take notes in the project notes section, fine-tune audio levels individually using the audio mixer, and add or edit subtitles with the subtitles tool. Capcut is a free and popular video editing program that makes editing videos easy and accessible. It can be used on both desktop and mobile devices, and users can access it either through a web browser or by downloading the app from the App Store or Google Play Store. To download and use Capcut on your computer, visit capcut.com and click on the download option to get the desktop version. Alternatively, if you prefer not to install anything, you can use the web-based version directly in your browser by selecting Try Online. I'll walk you through how to use it step by step in a moment. Once you download CapCut, an additional download will occur during the installation process. The software will then check your system's compatibility and provide relevant information. After the setup is complete, you'll see a screen where you can either start a new project or open an existing one. To begin a new project, simply click on the Create Project button. In the CapCut editing interface, the timeline is the main area where clips are arranged and edited. The Details panel allows you to adjust properties like the size, position, and color of selected elements. The Player lets you preview your edits in real time. The Media section helps you manage the videos, photos, and music files you've added to your project. In the Audio tab, you can add and adjust music tracks and sound effects. Text is where you add titles and subtitles, as well as customized text properties. Stickers allow you to insert fun visual elements into your video. Effects offer visual styles and atmospheres to enhance your video's look. Transitions improve the flow between clips by adding smooth transition effects. With captions, you can insert text-based subtitles. Filters let you quickly change the color tone of your video, while adjustment gives you detailed control over brightness, contrast, and color settings. Unfortunately, some audio files, text styles, stickers, effects, transitions, captions, and filters available in this section are only accessible in the Pro version. While using the free version, make sure to avoid adding these Pro-only features to your project. Otherwise, when you reach the export stage, you may be prompted to upgrade to the Pro version. To save time and avoid having to make changes later, be sure to use only the features that are free and do not have a Pro label. Even in its free version, CapCut offers more content than many other video editing programs. You can access CapCut's online version by clicking the Try CapCut Online option on the official website. When using this version, keep in mind that you'll need to upload your videos, and since it runs through a browser, it may be slower compared to the desktop application. To use CapCut Online, you'll need to create an account. If you're not already a member, you can quickly sign up by entering your email address. Once your registration is complete and you log in, your projects will be stored in the cloud, allowing you to access them from any device you sign into. After logging in, you can click on Create New to start a project from scratch or choose one of the ready-made templates to begin quickly. At the top of the editing screen, you'll find options like Undo, Redo, Export, and the project name. On the left-hand menu, you can upload media and access various elements such as templates, text, stickers, effects, transitions, sounds, and stock media. On the right side, there's a panel where you can adjust the properties of the selected element, while the center area displays a preview of your edits. At the very bottom lies the timeline where you arrange and edit your video clips. VSDC Video Editor is a free and comprehensive video editing program that supports a wide range of features including trimming, merging, transition effects, color correction, text overlays, and audio editing. Thanks to its low system requirements, it runs smoothly even on older computers. That's exactly why I've included it in this list. It performs well even on low-spec systems. While there is a paid version available, the free version is more than sufficient for most users. However, its biggest drawback is that it only works on Windows. To download the video editor, go to videosoftdev.com, click on the video editor option, and then click the Download Video Editor button to start the download. Once the download is complete, run the setup file and follow the next buttons to finish the installation quickly. After installing and launching the program, you'll be greeted with a welcome screen. Here you can click on New Project to start a new one. This project can be a blank video editing project, a slideshow, or even a direct video recording from your camera. Once you make your selection, you can customize various settings based on the type of project you're creating and adjust its properties to suit your needs. In VSDC Video Editor, the timeline is the main workspace where you organize, trim, and edit your video and other media elements in chronological order. The Properties window allows you to fine-tune the details of selected elements, such as videos, images, or effects, by adjusting their position, size, color, opacity, and more. The basic effects section includes commonly used visual effects like color correction, brightness, contrast adjustments, rotation, and cropping. Templates provide pre-made transitions, text animations, and visual styles that you can quickly apply to your projects. Lastly, scopes are visual tools that help you analyze the color and brightness distribution of your video signal, enabling more precise color correction. DaVinci Resolve is a professional software that combines video editing, color correction, and audio post-production all in one platform. It's widely used by filmmakers, TV studios, and content creators. The free version offers a wide range of professional tools, including video editing, basic color grading, adding effects, and audio editing, without any watermarks or time limits. For more advanced features, there is a paid studio version, which includes AI-powered tools and additional effects. To download DaVinci Resolve, first visit blackmagicdesign.com. On the homepage, locate and click on the DaVinci Resolve section. Then, on the new page, click the free Download Now button. On the download page, you'll find both the free DaVinci Resolve and the paid studio version. For most users, the free version is more than sufficient. Make sure to select the version that matches your operating system. If you see a beta version, it's best to avoid it, as beta releases are still in testing and may be unstable. After choosing the stable version for your operating system, you'll be asked to fill out a form before downloading. This form requires some mandatory information such as your first name, last name, email address, and country. Filling out just the required fields is enough. You can leave the optional ones blank. Once you fill out the form and proceed, a compressed installation file of approximately 2 GB will begin downloading. After the download is complete, extract the compressed file and run the installer inside to start the installation process. During installation, some additional components required for DaVinci Resolve to run smoothly will also be installed. Click the Install button to begin, and these components will be automatically added. You can proceed with the standard installation simply by clicking the Next button through each step. Once all components are installed, the setup will be complete, and you'll be prompted to restart your computer. After restarting, you can launch DaVinci Resolve from the desktop shortcut. When DaVinci Resolve opens, you are given the option to store your projects locally, on a network, or in the cloud. This screen serves as the project creation and management hub. You can select existing projects or quickly start a new one by clicking New Project in the bottom right corner and naming it. At the bottom of DaVinci Resolve, the Media, Cut, Edit, Fusion, Color, Fairlight, and Deliver tabs are workspaces specifically designed for different stages of the video editing process. When you click on these tabs, the interface changes entirely, with each one offering a workspace tailored to its specific tasks, complete with tools and layouts suited for that stage. This allows you to quickly and efficiently access everything from media management to editing, visual effects, color correction, and final output processing. Each tab streamlines the process with its own set of tools and interface. Basic project settings, such as resolution, can be adjusted from the lower right settings area. Thank you for watching.